24 hours. This 24 hours belongs to me. And whatever I do in this 24 hours will determine where I'll be tomorrow and the next day. And I think that's what people need to focus on. Get off of this, I wanna make six figures. I wanna drive this car, I wanna live in this house. I think what people should be focusing on is, I have 24 hours. And in that 24 hour period, I can either break my life or make my life.
You might be taller than me, you might be bigger than me, you might be stronger than me, but I'm coming, and I'd rather die trying. I'd rather die. I'd rather give everything I got. I'd rather give a year. I'd rather put in work and fail than not try it all. If you work hard, you can't have it. It ain't nothing you can't have if you're willing to persevere, if you're willing to stick in there, if you're willing to stay, if you're willing to fight. It ain't nothing you can't have. If you really, really want it like you say you want it, you can have it.